Now to locate the commander and finish this.